We're now going to revisit the topic of solving one-step equations by multiplying and dividing. The first step in solving a linear equation is to simplify each side of the equation. Notice in the first equation we have 7x minus 3x equals negative 48. Notice on the left side of the equation we have two like terms. These two terms contain the exact same variable part, or in this case, one factor of x, so they can be combined, or in this case, subtracted. 7x minus 3x is equal to 4x, so this equation simplifies to 4x equals negative 48. And now we can work on isolating the variable, and since the 4 and the x are attached by multiplication, we'll have to divide both sides of the equation by positive 4 in order to isolate the variable. Well, 4 divided by 4 is equal to 1, and 1 times x is equal to x, so we have x equals negative 48 divided by positive 4 is equal to negative 12, so our solution is x equals negative 12. Our second example is the same type of equation, except now notice the variable terms are on the right side, but again, these two terms are like terms because they both contain the exact same variable part, or in this case, one factor of x. So we need to combine these two terms before we solve for x. So we'll have 36 equals 4x minus 13x. Well, 4x minus 13x is the same as 4x plus negative 13x, if that helps. Either way, this simplifies to negative 9x. And again, these two are attached by multiplication, so to isolate x on the right side, we'll have to divide both sides by negative 9. So looking at the right side, negative 9x divided by negative 9x is equal to 1, so we have 1x on the right, or just x. On the left, we have positive 36 divided by negative 9, which is equal to negative 4. But instead of leaving this as negative 4 equals x, this is usually reversed, so it reads x equals negative 4, which is our solution.